No, she's a peculiar filly in that she's got loads of class, a great turn of foot, but she tends to hit a flat spot. And of course it's a worry when a horse comes off the bridle a little bit, but I knew when she hit top gear she'd respond and find plenty for me, so, and thankfully, you know, she had plenty in reserve when it mattered.